Hey, welcome to Comm TV. Today, we're going to talk about cups. Hi everyone, welcome to Community Television Medicine Hat, the show where we like to show off our glorious gas city and get a little piece of it up online. Today, we're talking about a very personal instrument, something we've all used for a great many different purposes. We're talking about cups. As intimate as a kiss, a cup is a very unusual instrument as it's one of the few tools that we actually put in our mouths. Now, I had a chance last week to stop by the Medelta for the International Cup Show. There, I met Jenna Stoughton and Carol Epp, and they gave me a bit of tour of the Cup Show. I'm going to get to that in just a minute, but first, here's a message from all those people that make all this stuff possible.
Community Television Medicine Hat brought to you by Royal LePage's Glen Uhos, Panorama Lane's Family Fun Center, Danny the Car Guy, City Plymouth Chrysler Limited, and Animal World.
Medelta decided to do an international call for entry for a cup show. We just asked for entries from anyone from emerging to professional. We got a real range of work that came through. Through Carol Epp, she's a blogger of international recognition for ceramics. She went through about 433 different entries that were submitted online, and she narrowed it down to about 150 pieces.
Every piece that's in the show is unique, and really there's tons of skill, there's tons of aesthetic beauty in it.
We have cups from Southeast Asia, a few from Australia, lots from the States, and quite a few Alberta artists as well.
I looked at them based on aesthetics, on the skill that seemed to be in there, and the personal voice that was coming out of the work. So did they have a defined style? Were they challenging sort of our conceptions of what cups can be, what they are traditionally? Some people have done really interesting jobs of combining historical sorts of approaches to ceramics and then adding a contemporary twist to it.
A lot of times in a gallery setting, people won't touch the work, they stand back from it, and here everyone's picking up the cups, they're looking at them, they're holding them. It's something that's just such a part of our daily life. A cup is such a personal object that you almost have to hold it, so, I mean, carefully, but yes, people are picking them up.
When you come into a space, each cup is going to sort of draw you in and you'll engage with that. But the space that Medelta has, this warehouse sort of roof that we've got over top of us and everything, it really sort of connects an exhibition like this to the history. And Medicine Hat's so rich in terms of ceramic history.
Well, I hope you had a great time down at Medelta checking out all those crazy cups. What was your favorite cup? Leave me a comment in the box below. Also, all those cups are actually up for auction on the Medelta website. So check that out, www.medelta.org. Make sure you like and subscribe. Visit our official website, www.comtv.ca, for all the latest news, new videos, as well as we always give away a ton of prizes. Thank you so much for joining us. My name is Travis Burke, and we'll see you in the always sunny downtown Medicine Hat.